Oh man, that chapter of Leviticus was incredible. Such wonderful words from wise men, such as myself. Valentine's Day can be a rough time for gamers like us. We rise and grind, continually make that bread, and still the ladies don't give us a chance. Well, I'm here to change that. After years of intensive research and study, I have determined a series of foolproof methods determined to win the heart of any woman you lay your eyes on, so that on Valentine's Day, she can lay her eyes on you, if you know what I'm saying. So you go to class, or the gym, or work with this
lovely specimen.
She says hi to you every time she sees you, and talks to you about all her problems. Now most people might take this as just a friendly gesture, but us gamers know better. This kind of behavior is clearly an invitation for something more, but it is up to you to make that first step. Let's talk logistics. Chances are you have some way to communicate with her outside of your normal means. I mean, it could be her number, Snapchat, Facebook, home address, Instagram, Tumblr, work email, mother's maiden name, social security number, friend of a friend of a friend of a friends of a cousin, homing pigeon, or probably Google Hangouts. Whatever method it may be, you will need to send her a message immediately. Make it something cool like, hey, what's up? How was your day? Or, what's poppin', young blood? Now, she should reply immediately
if she knows what's good for her.
If she doesn't, wait approximately 15 to 30 seconds and just send her a question mark. Cause chances are she just missed your first message, so you wanna make sure she's getting it. Once she replies, give her a compliment to show how deeply you care about her and how serious you are about her. She should understand the subtext behind the compliment perfectly, and if she replies with a thanks, it's game time. The ball is in your court. You're in the 17th yard line, and the fans are cheering you on to make the hole of a lifetime. You can't lose momentum here, so you immediately express your feelings and desire to spend the rest of your life with her, because you understand her more than herself, and you need to hold her, protect her, and more importantly, penetrate her. If she has a boyfriend, make sure to mention how much of a cuck he is and a list of all the things you can do better than him. I mean, that's an easy part right there. This is the type of courage and tenacity that women have always wanted from you, so there is no doubt in my mind that you will be successful in catching her. But just make sure you prepare a backup plan. In the unlikely event she rejects you, chances are you'll be hurt, so you'll want to make sure she's hurt. You'll want to call her things like slut, petty bitch, inconsiderate cunt, whore, mean person, ugly, or really anything that pops in your head. Like, it's not that big a deal. You're pretty creative, I know, because I am, and you know, we're gamers. Now, she'll probably get angry with you, but that's a good thing, because once she's at that level, she'll be more empathetic with where you're coming from. So you want to mix in a, we should hang out in between the sluts and the whores, just to feel out the room, because you never know what's going on in that pretty little brain of hers. You'll think it's over once she blocks you, but that's an illusion because you can always find other ways to communicate with her. Make sure you do that and send her as many messages as possible, ensuring that you're heard. This can only end in one of two ways. Either she falls for you or you get arrested for harassment. But I mean, who would arrest you? You're so caring and considerate. Which, by the way, isn't illegal, so joke's on her. Well, I know that didn't seem like much, but let's be honest, gamers. Women aren't that complicated. I mean, when the brain says, well, you only go so much through it. But that's the 100% Bevo guaranteed method of picking up ladies. I hope you found this educational guide valuable in your pursuits, and that come Valentine's Day, you're two knuckles deep in some sweet yet salty poon. Now, I gotta resume my studies so I can further educate you in this matter. Thank you. Oh wait, you can always send her a dick pic.
125. Doing a breeze. Way too deep. Quan, it's not fives. Quan, kiss my feet.